welcome back to the Project Awesome. So I'm back with my July haul and favorites and gifts. Kasi sabi nila pagka daw binigay sa'yo, hindi daw yun haul. So from now on, gagawin ko na siyang haul gifts and favorites. Monthly haul gifts and favorites. So yung dahilan kung bakit sinishare din namin sa inyo yung mga products na nare-receive na namin ng fellow beauty vloggers and fellow beauty gurus is because we also want to share with you those products because that is actually the point. So I hope that hindi nyo isip na we're just bragging, oh, may panggap kami, ganun, hindi. We're just sharing it with you kasi that's the whole, you know, that's the general idea. Okay, so I wanna start first with my July favorites at alam ko medyo late na naman ako. It's already July, August, ano na ba ngayon? August 13. Favorites muna. So I wanna start with this YC Skincare Pore Minimizer and Oil Control Sunblock. So ang taas ng SPF niya, it's 150. And gustong-gusto, I know I featured this already in my previous video, in my previous haul and favorites video, kasi nga, kasama siya sa haul ko last month. So, it's really for, you know, people with oily skin kasi it comes in the form of gel. Yan. Gel siya. So, nung una nga nakita ko, ang taas ng SPF niya. Sabi ko, so baka maging sticky siya, pero nung binuksan ko siya, ay gel type pala siya. So, you know, it's easily absorbed by the skin and it's actually cooling on the skin. And the best thing about this is that it's really a pore minimizer product. Talagang mini-minimize niya yung pores niya. Hindi naman niya tinatanggal, pero parang biniblur niya. So, I took a photo. So, every time na aalis ako, yung pagka maaraw pa, pagka daytime ako maalis, yun, ginagamit ko to after I apply my moisturizer. Next favorite is this Rusis Vanity 2-Way Powder. Actually, natanggal na yung label niya. I think that's one of the, you know, negative thing about this product. Kasi, ang bilis matanggal ng label niya. Nabasa siya. Ewan ko kung bakit siya nabasa sa bag ko. May nag-moist or may natapon siguro. Pagkita ko, parang blur-blur na siya ngayon. Ang dumi na. So, kumalat yung tinta niya. Anyway, binura ko na lang siya. So, wala na siyang label sa harap. Wala na yung logo niya. But anyway, ito yung loob niya. What matters is kung anong nasa loob, di ba? So, ayan. Two-way powder. Ito yung sponge. Hindi ko pa siya ginagamit kasi I use a separate powder brush to apply this. And lagi ko itong dala kasi malaki na din yung mirror niya. So, bihira ako nakita ng face powder na malaki yung mirror niya. Nakita talaga yung buong face ko kasi malaki yung face ko. So, yun. Favorite ko ito ngayon kasi it has a good coverage. Light to medium coverage. Buildable naman siya. And perfect for everyday. Okay, next favorite product is this brown eyeshadow from Glory of New York. Kaso hindi niyata available to. Share ko pa niya sa inyo. Favorite ko siya kasi it's actually for your brows. Tapos ginagamit ko na din siya as an eyeshadow. And kung napanood niyo yung everyday makeup routine ko, yung hindi ako masyadong gumagamit ng eyeshadow, nilalain ko lang yung eyes ko using an eyeshadow, a brown eyeshadow. Actually, ganun lang yung makeup ko today. Nagline lang ako ng upper and bottom lashes ko, bottom lash lines ko using a brown eyeshadow. At ito yung lagi kong ginagamit kasi it's a dark brown eyeshadow. And ang ganda ng texture niya, silky, hindi siya powdery. So perfect. Pati sa brows yan yung ginamit ko pero pinatungan ko nga lang yan ng Jazzy Collections Eyebrow Mascara. So hindi na siya ganun ka-dark. So yun. Next favorite is the Mistine Big Lashes. Alam ko na feature ko na to before pero gusto ko ulit i-feature kasi favorite talaga siya. It separates my lashes so well. Napapahaba niya yung mga pilik mata ko talaga. And basta ang ganda niya. And the good thing about this is that it's not waterproof eh. Pagka napaiyak ako, matatanggal siya. Pero it's smudge proof. So pag natanggal siya, yung buo-buo siyang natatanggal. Hindi yung kakalat siya. So it's not waterproof pero smudge proof siya. And since it's not waterproof, madali siyang tanggalin. Kahit tubig lang, medyo rub nyo lang ng ganyan, matatanggal siya agad. Pero it stays on for long hours, basta hindi lang kayo iiyak. Kahit na pinagpapawisan ako, hindi rin naman siya natatanggal. So yeah, I really love this mascara. My next favorite is a combination of lip stains. So itong tatlong to. And alam ko na feature ko na din to before. So ito yung Mistine Magic Secret. And then the Mistine Dream Lip and Tint. So kita nyo natatanggal na nga, nababakbak na yung labels nila, yung design nila. Kasi lagi itong nasa makeup kit ko, nasa Kikay kit ko. So, kahit saan ako magpunta, dala ko to. And then, yung Rusis Vanity Lip and Cheek Red. So, kino-combine ko tong tatlong to. First layer is yung Magic Secret lip tint kasi ang shade nito, parang berry shade, na pagka nilagay mo siya sa lips mo, parang natural lang siya, parang just bitten, you know. So, ayan yung Mistine Magic Secret. Tapos, gusto ko ng medyo reddish yung dating niya. Medyo corally reddish, parang ganun. Kasi lalong nakakaputi yung dating. Ito naman yung ipapatong ko. Ito na yung actual color ko. Yung Dream Lip Tint. Yan siya. Yung, yan. Parang scarlet shade siya. Red-orange. And then, kung gusto ko ng glossy effect siya, and dagdag pigmentation pa, dagdag color pa. Ito namang lip and cheek red. But that's just me. Gusto ko yung gano'n, nagko-combine ng lip products. Pero minsan naman itong dalawa lang. Pero pag gusto ko kasi ng medyo glossy, gusto ko ito naman yung lalagay ko pang finish. Kasi nga, glossy siya. And it's very moisturizing sa lips. So, itong tatlong to combination, favorite ko ngayong July. Yung lagi kong ginagamit sa school ngayon, itong tatlong to. So, I believe those are all my favorites for the month of July 2014. So, let's now move on to my haul. So, since alam nyong favorite ko yung Essence Stay All Day, I bought another one kasi naubos na yung unang bottle ko. So, again, I'm in the shade Soft Beige. And kung hindi nyo pa napapanood yung review ko dito, I will put the video link in the information box below para makita nyo yung before and after niya, kung gaano kaganda yung coverage niya. So, yun. This for 299 pesos and I got this from SM Watson's. Next is another foundation. So, this is the e.l.f. Studio Flawless Finish Foundation. And this is in the shade Sand. And gusto ko to kasi fancy ng lalagyan niya. Yan. Babasagin yung bottle niya. And it comes with a pump. And hindi ko pa siya nagagawa ng review. Pero syempre, gagawan ko ng review to. And the main reason why I bought this is because, of course, I'm going to do another one brand tutorial featuring e.l.f. Cosmetics naman. I know it's highly requested. Tapos na ako sa Essence, e.l.f. naman. Next in my haul list for the month of July is this lip product that I'm wearing right now. So, ito yung LA Girls Glazed Lip Paint. Ayan siya. So, ang daming nagsasabi na para daw siyang dupe ng OCC Lip Tars. I haven't tried OCC Lip Tars, so hindi ko pa sila mako-compare. Pero I'm planning to. Nung nalaman ko na parang dupe siya, doon ako na-intriga lalo na bumili ng OCC Lip Tar, na mag-try ng OCC Lip Tar para makita nga talaga kung, alam mo, kung comparable sila, kung ano mas maganda. Actually, sabi ng iba, parang mas maganda pa nga daw to eh. And also, I learned na meron ding lip tar yung BYS. So, I think I'm also going to try that para malaman ko kung alin yung pinakamaganda sa lahat ng mga lip tars na yon. So, this in the shade Blushing. So, ayan nga. Ayan. Tube, ano lang siya. Tube packaging lang siya. Squeeze tube packaging. And dapat gumamit kayo ng brush para i-apply nyo siya. And it's very pigmented. Yun ang gusto ko sa kanila. Very pigmented. And may minty, you know, minty sensation siya. So, favorite ko na siya. Yun. This is for 299 pesos then. And I think it's available in 6 or 7 shades. I forgot the exact, you know, number of shades na available. Pero I think 6 or 7. Basta maganon. Meron din siyang red, merong orange, merong pink, of course. Wala nga lang silang nude. Next in my haul list, and ginawan ko to ng swatches. So, this the Jazzy Collection Eyeshadows. Yan, single eyeshadow. So, nung nandun kami ni Queen B, yung sister ko sa SM Watson sa North EDSA, talagang naloka kami sa pag-swatch ng eyeshadows ng Jazzy Collections. Kasi, very, ano, very pigmented, silky yung texture nila. Basta isang, alam mo, isang pahid lang na ganun, isang swatch lang na ganun, talagang makikita mo na yung actual color ng eyeshadows. And sayang lang kasi yung ibang shade na gusto ko, like, taupe, out of stock na sila. So, yung mga alam mong mabili talaga, sila yung mga out of stock na. Pero, ito yung binili ko. So, this is in the shade ESB 029 and this one is ESB 05. So, silver to. Medyo dark silver, something like that. And this one is para siyang peach shade. Basta, ang ganda sobra. Princess Pink and ito, natakpan yung isang shade niya. Anyway, I will update you guys. Of course, I'm going to review this. And the best thing is that nakuha ko sila nang naka-sale sila. Kasi sabi, 400 plus daw yung original price nito. So, it's a bit pricey, di ba, for a single eyeshadow. Pero nakuha ko lang sila ngayon ng 149 pesos each. At sana naka-sale pa sila kasi bibili ko talaga yung ibang shades pa. And when you buy it, you're going to get parang container nila. So, ididikit mo sila dyan. Yan. Para naman hindi lang siya nakaganyan lang. Pero, alam ko, pagka nakabili kayo ng 6 shades or 3 shades, meron na silang palettes for that. Pinapabili nga ako ng 3 shades nun eh. Kaso sabi ko, magdalawa muna. Okay, so let's now move on to the gifts for the month of July. Okay, so first is this loot bag from Myra E. So, tuwang-tuwa ako sa loot bag na to kasi meron pa siyang water bottle and meron pa siyang tag, customized tag. Ayan, tag name. Nandyan pa yung name ko. Ano siya? Ang tawag doon? Naka-ukit siya. Ay, ewan ko kung makikita nyo. Basta yan, Bing. And this one is Core One Bottle. Pero social. So, this is very helpful since alam nyo namang medyo lifestyle ang aking lifestyle ngayon. You know, healthy, healthy lifestyle. So, pwede ko itong gamitin for, you know, for my detox water. Ginagawa ko pa rin po yun hanggang ngayon. So, yun. And then it also comes with this Yummy Health at Home Recipes. So, it's a book of different healthy recipes. So, yan. Talagang napaka-helpful sa akin itong Myra loot bag na to. Kasi nga, alam mo yun. papapayat ang lola nyo. And then of course, yung highlight ng loot bag na ito are this Myra E capsules or vitamin E. So ito yung 300E synthetic vitamin E, and ito naman yung natural vitamin E. So this is the Myra E 400 IU capsules. So yan, perfect nga siya sa healthy lifestyle ko ngayon. And it will also help you, you know, achieve that, what do you call this, beautiful skin and natural glow on your skin. So, maganda vitamin E, guys. Dapat nag-vitamin E din kayo. Okay, so next gifts are from Korean Cosmetics. So first is this gift from Etude House, and it comes with their Play Pencils. So I have 6 shades of their Play 101 Pencils. So I believe this is for your eyes and lips. Hindi ko pa siya alam, hindi ko pa siya nagagamit. So of course, i-update ko kayo. But thank you so much, Etude House, for this one. And then next are from Tony Moly naman. Okay, so I have here the Tony Moly Luminous Goddess Aura BB Cream. Hindi ko pa siya na-try and wala pa akong na-try na any face product from... No, meron na pala. Tony Moly BB Foundation, yun, maganda yun. So, I hope na maganda rin tong BB cream na to. It has SPF 37. So, we'll see. Of course, I will update you guys soon. And then, finally, I have here the Tony Moly Crystal Blusher. And this is in the shade, what? It's all in Korean, so I don't really know. So, perfect to for contouring, I guess. And I hope that you can see it properly. Yan. So, anyway, that's it for this video. Sorry, ang dal ko talaga. And actually, I just got back from an event and parang ang dami ko na kasing trabaho, so parang nakuha lang ako ng, alam mo, oras para maisingit itong video na to. So that's it for this video. If you have any questions regarding this product that I've just shared with you, please comment below your questions, or you know, send me a message on my Facebook page, Makeup by Bean Castro, or of course, you can even email me at ibsc1989@yahoo.com. And please don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. It's Bean Castro 89. And ano pa ba? Yun, ano mga questions or comments nyo? Just paalam nyo sa akin. And thanks so much again for watching this video. Thank you so much for your continued support. And hindi pa tapos yung deadline ng recall this, ng giveaway ko. So kung may panahon pa kayo para sumali, mag-join kayo. I will put all the details in the information box below, or yung link para makita nyo, para maka-join kayo, kasi awesome prizes natin. So that's it again for this video. Paulit-ulit na ako. Thank you so much again for watching. And I hope to see you in my next video, you guys. Stay awesome and accomplish your mission.